At what point did you feel like the hip hop shit was starting to actually make sense, and this is something that you actually want to start doing more seriously?
I've been noticing things. I've been skating through these demons like I'm rolling a ring. Open the window just to feel in the breeze. With all this gold inside, I feel like I'm the Lord of the Rings. Unroll my carpet, I'm the Wizard of Threes. Man on the moon, smoking wicked goodie. On the sky when I'm rolling the trees. If anybody rolling loud, then they're rolling with me. Yeah, I get to smiling like I only know cheese. I'm on the prowl like a lion to eat. I'm acting wild, but I'm learning my beats. Don't say nobody got you, cause someone got everybody. Yeah,
I get distracted by the things I love. Take care of them, but do not take care of me. Open my mind to the things I can see. Now I'm not blind no more, I know I finally noticed my dreams.
Still got a long way to go. Don't be texting while you driving, should be watching the road. Gotta stay focused if you wanna reach goals. It takes 62 days to make them unfold. Most people like me, so I know that I'm chose. If you don't like me, then I know that you lost. So keep puppy, yeah, that's too loco. Don't confuse me, I'm a 3D, you can call me Robo. I'm excluded from all the beef, including a buffalo. I've been cruising up on the beach, playing Marco Polo. I've been smoking a little less and working on my torso. She been stroking up on my chest like it's no longer Frodo.
I've been stressing on child support like no, it's not my photo. I've been pressing up more CDs like, hey, who need a barcode? I was questioning my own spirit, finally found some help though. I was talking to God, she told me that it's not that far, bro.
It really started when I met R3D, Red.